Previously, it was reported that SM Entertainment's visual team had been under suspicion of plagiarism regarding Aespa's concept photos for Black Mamba. Artist Brian Nguyen had compared his work as well as Aespa's teaser photos, after news broke out that a director on the visual team had saved his work in Pinterest under a mood board for Aespa. The work was glaringly similar, and it seems that many had acknowledged SM Entertainment had plagiarized Brian Nguyen's work. Subsequently, Brian clarified that there was no hate towards Aespa. It seems that the situation has taken a turn upwards with Aespa's upcoming comeback. Brian himself announced on his personal Instagram that SM Entertainment had asked him to work on Aespa's comeback, Next Level. He shared some stunning concept photos of Karina. Brian had worked on the concept and photography with an amazing team. He shared via stories that he had a blast working on this project and even praised Aespa and the SM Entertainment team for reaching out to him. "We love a story with a happy ending. Congratulations to Brian for his success and the Aespa girls on their comeback."